I'll pay it. Now, I'm planning on buying new headphones, similar to my old ones, which are JVC Gummy headphones. Kind of beat up, also $10. I'm gonna see what happens when I play a song really loud through them, that'll already increase the volume using iTunes and Windows Movie Player. Let's do it. I'm gonna bring up Windows Movie Player and put the audio or music that you want to increase the volume on. I'm gonna choose Enter Sandman because it's heavy metal.
Import it, bring it down to the timeline, right click,
hit volume,
just the volume
lever however you want. I want to increase it all the way, see what happens.
Then you can just save it to your computer from there. Save to my music or whatever you want. And then wait for it to save.
I've already saved it.
So I'm going to skip this. Since it takes like a minute.
Okay, bring up iTunes. Go to File, Add File Library. Choose the audio file you want to.
On your iPod. Open it.
Now, it'll be in the wrong audio file, so iTunes will offer you to convert it for free.
And that's what I'm going to do right now.
I'm just fast forward this for you. Just bring it over to the iPod,
which I've already done.
And you may be wondering why the screen's so small,
because the last one's probably this one's about...
This one's about like a 14-inch screen, the last one's like 19.
It's not small. Anyways, it's already on my iPod.
So, let's see what happens. Start off quiet, then
we'll get louder. Find the song. I've already found it. I'm gonna do a fast forward to a louder part of the song.
Okay, I have a song.
And,
I don't know if you can hear it, but bring it up close. That is about halfway going. Let's turn it a little more. Nothing's happening. Very scratchy. It's not the best quality type phones, but they're nice up. Switch, whatever you want to call it, than buying $30 Apple phones. So, overall, JVC makes decent headphones, and I probably won't have to buy a new pair now.